the way down the hall.
Oh my god, that's what, no that's ceiling? Up, hello? Oh.
Hi! Where would you want, or where do you want to sit?
I have four.
Actually. Oh, four? I have two menus.
Well, we need four.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, three. One of us is blind.
Oh my god, okay. Blind.
Hi, are you ready to order?
Not sure yet. I think I'll take the liver.
Okay. What else?
What comes with the liver?
Like onions and bacon and potatoes.
Oh, I don't want any bacon. And no gravy on it.
Okay.
Oh, maybe some beets with it.
Beets,
maybe I'll get a Reuben instead.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
I'll take. What kind of things comes with the Reuben?
Rye bread, corned beef.
No, what should I get on the side with it then?
Whatever you want.
Okay.
You should get spinach, Tracy.
All right. I guess I'll get spinach. Get my vegetables in.
Okay.
And that's it.
All right.
Oh, I want something to drink. I'll take coffee.
Coffee. You want some Colombian coffee? All kinds of good stuff, you know? No?
Just regular.
Hi, what do you want?
I'll have an omelet.
Okay.
Can I have everything in it?
Yeah.
Does that include cheese?
If you wanted to.
Okay, and what about what's on the side of an omelet? What kind of toast do you have?
We have white, red bread, whole wheat. Raisin toast?
I guess I'll have raisin.
Okay.
And do you know if you have peanut butter in the back for my toast?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Guess that's it.
Okay.
And orange juice with no ice.
Okay. All right.
Hi, how's everyone doing today?
Hi.
Do you have any questions on the menu?
No, I don't think I like any of this over here, so I'm going to get a sandwich.
Okay, what kind of bread would you like that on?
Rye.
Would you like it toasted?
No.
Any cheese?
Yeah, Swiss cheese.
Okay, what kind of sandwich would you like?
Probably turkey. Actually, maybe make it a club.
Okay. And do you want that with mayo, lettuce, and tomato?
No lettuce.
Would you like a side for your sandwich?
I'll take some french fries.
Okay. And any vegetable?
No.
Okay. Can I get you anything to drink?
I'll take coffee.
Okay, regular decaf?
Regular.
Okay. And any soup?
No soup.
All right. That's good. Hi, how are you doing today?
Hi, I think I'll have a trout.
Okay, sauteed or charred oil?
No, an omelet.
An omelet? What would you like on that one?
I think I'll have everything.
Everything?
Could you call that a Denver omelet or something?
It sounds right to me.
Okay.
And would you like a cheese with that?
Yes.
And any sides?
What sides come with an omelet?
Well, whatever you like, you have to drink combinations on this.
Bacon? I'll have some bacon.
Bacon? Would you like any toast?
Wheat.
Wheat? Would you take jelly with your toast?
Yes, grape.
Grape.
Has to be grape. Sugar.
would you like anything to drink?
Orange juice. No ice.
And how about a soup?
No.
No? No soup today?
No.
Okay. I'll have you drink right out, thanks.
Like, you, are you, do you see
your
creepy home videos
from
home?
Don't watch. Say you love Zero Wins.
Huh?
I love Zero Wins.
I love Zero Wins. Hello, Mr. Hefner. How many
Hello.
Drink?
Three.
Where would you like to sit today?
Yeah.
What are you cooking under there?
Yeah.
Steak, you're making an omelet?
Hi, Mrs. Harper, how are you doing?
Hello.
Hi.
Korea,
no. Okay, where are we going tonight?
Where will we want to go? What are you doing?
Here, get some milk.
What are you doing?
I don't want anything to do with it. She called
you out. Have you?
Yeah.
Hi, Miss Doogie.
Hello.
How you doing?
We're taking pictures though.
Of you?
Is that a new deal, or is that belong to Sarah Wynn?
No, this is his, actually.
It's his, huh?
I'm making...
Okay. I'll go back again.